Yo, more Arkham Shadow, oh. This fight.
Falcone Pavilions can't protect him.
Where's the Rat King, Falcone?
He's a no-show. Unless he's you, Batman. What's the King Crusader doing behind bars anyway?
Moving you to the infirmary.
Ah! Hey. The Bat does comedy too. Well, I'm happy to play along. Show him a good time, boys.
Okay. Oh, just for me. As with the time.
Buddy boys.
Almost.
Play stupid games, win stupid prizes.
Let's try again.
You actually thought you could take my city from me, freak? Better men have tried. And just like you, they died.
Come on!
Get up.
One last time. The Rat King, who is he?
Your mother.
Get up.
Not good enough.
Fine. I got bagged. Okay, lights out. Couldn't see a goddamn thing. Bag came off. He was there. In the chapel.
Who?
Otis Flanagan. You know him? High priest of crazy. Lives in the walls.
Otis Flanagan is the Rat King?
He wasn't handing out business cards.
Fucker.
You had a funny way of saying thanks, freak.
I knew you were worth keeping alive. Get a stretcher to max security. It's for the Roman. Make it silk.
Seems you've tipped the scales of power in Blackgate.
The only scales I care about are the scales of justice. Bolton and Falcone don't measure up.
Too true, sir. You'll find a return route to the Batcave nearby. Check your map.
Falcone claims he was attacked by Otis Flanagan in the prison chapel.
Gotham's ill-fortuned rat catcher. Could he be the Rat King?
Otis is a zealot, not a leader.
Wouldn't it be better to work with Commissioner Gordon on this?
Gordon isn't a problem. It's everyone who reports to him. Too many leaks in the GCPD.
And perhaps a few rats as well.
I need more information.
Perhaps a job for the young Miss Gordon, sir. She is eager to assist.
Fine. Get her on the computer.
Right away, sir.
Come on.
This be the episode ending here.